Long time no see, Tariq.
Yeah, I know. Last time I saw you, Detective Whitman was still breathing.
Well, he ain't a problem anymore. Everything he was doing was off the clock. What he had died with him.
Hey, well, what about 12? Sure they looking more closely into you, man. Sure they didn't follow you here?
I ain't stupid, nigga.
Just making sure you good.
I'm always good. And I'm impatient. What you got for me?
All right. IG didn't lie to you. Okay, he was in the Dominican Republic the day Zeke got killed. It wasn't him.
Fuck with you. How the fuck do you know that? Are you sure?
Let's just say the source doesn't get more reliable than this. IG didn't kill Zeke.
What's up, huh? Had to run out on this poker game, trying to get this money. Why are we meeting in the truck?
Who told you IG killed Zeke? What the fuck you bet you're hearing in the game, boy? Answer me.
Pops.
Lorenzo told you IG killed Zeke. Well, what kind of proof he had?
He said whoever attacked Drew was the same motherfucker that killed Zeke.
And you just believed him?
Talking like it's some random nigga on the street. This is Pops we talking about. I mean, we had a target on the back for killing the guap, so it makes sense that one of them would want to kill Zeke, right?
Of course.
Right.
As hard as you did to get me on this trip, you didn't really have to do that. Appreciate it.
I kind of get the sense you aren't one of Lucas's favorite interns.
Let's just say he's still evaluating me based on my past, no?
Well, if I was judged by who I was when I was 19, people wouldn't trust me today either.
Guilt is a real thing, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to flag something. My girlfriend's robotics professor mentioned something about Navone in class. And I thought that maybe the information he shared might be helpful to you.
Let me check in with the pilot. Then we can talk about it when we take off, huh?
Mm-hmm. Puppy.
What up?